Hi, I'm Matt, Product Manager at Volterra, and this is Nova, our digital manufacturing platform for additive or printed electronics. I've already taken you through the anatomy of Nova and the calibration procedure, so if you missed those, definitely start there. In this video, I'll be taking you through Nova's dispense procedure. Nova allows you to print anything on everything, as long as it has viscosity of 1 to 200 Pascal seconds, or kilocentipoise for the engineers out there. If you're working with a new type of ink altogether, you'll want to run through the calibrate procedure first, so make sure you check out that video. Let's get started! We'll be printing a flexible Arduino electronic circuit. For the dispense procedure, you're going to need an ink that you want to print, a substrate that you want to print on, and a design file. For this project, our ink will be the ACI RD0112A, which we calibrated in the last video. Our substrate will be this heat-stabilized coated PET film from Norman Decoding. Once we access Nova software, we land on the home page. On the left, we can click to enter the dispense workflow. First, we choose our materials. Then, we load a Gerber file, and Nova generates the toolpaths. Now comes the mount substrate step. Because this is a flexible film, we're going to use the vacuum table. Then we just place the PET film on top, and we're going to hit next. For this workflow, we're just going to choose a simple alignment because we don't have any existing features we need to align our print to. I can click and drag the pattern to position it exactly where I want, then hit outline. When we click outline, Nova will scan the perimeter of the print area with the onboard camera. Now we can confirm the alignment of the pattern on our substrate, and this is where the AR overlay kicks in. As I hit Next Feature, you'll actually be able to see the toolpath show up on the screen, overlaid onto a live camera feed. This way, I can make sure that I'm printing exactly where I want. I'm now going to mount the Smart Probe module so Nova can map the surface of the PET. Nova will use this height map to automatically maintain a constant nozzle standoff distance, even if the substrate isn't totally flat. This will take about 2 to 3 minutes. As you can see here, as we map the surface, the screen is actually updating to let us know which points have already been measured. Now that we've generated a height map of our substrate, we're going to move on to the last step before we print our pattern, the flow check. The flow check step lets us make sure that we have good flow before we start the print. This isn't a calibration step, we're just looking for 3 clean lines. And now, we're ready to print our design. Let's hit start and print our circuit. Now that we've finished the print, we can go on and inspect the job with Nova's vision system. This print looks pretty good to me, so I'm gonna hit next, give a thumbs up, and we're done! So let's have a look. With the vacuum disengaged, we can just pull this straight off the print area. Looks great to me. Our print is done. Now you can take this on to assembly and post-processing, but that's for another video. Well, there you have it. We've gone through Nova's dispense procedure, so you know what to expect when you print your own patterns with your own Nova. Thanks for joining us, and we wish you nothing but success as you push the boundaries of flexible printed electronics.